My name is Jim Thomas, and welcome to the Fitness Management Update. Our topic today is how to be a superstar in gym membership sales. Now, number one, and hopefully this one goes without saying for you folks that are really taking this, looking to take this to the next level, but, you know, get serious about this. You know, take this serious. You know, this is not a hobby. This is not a part-time venture. Get serious about it. Number two, you know, sit down, identify your weakest skill set when it comes to the whole sales process. Identify what that is and then go to work on fixing it. You know, that one single thing can make a dramatic difference in your ability to produce, you know, more membership sales. Number three, get around the right people. Don't be hanging around these folks that are negative, that are naysaying, that say it can't be done. You know, associate yourself not just with within the fitness industry, but associate yourself with people that are successful, people that are striving to do more, people that have positive attitudes. Get around the right people. Next, you know, take care of your physical health. You know, one of the things you want to remember is, you know, first and foremost, never forget why you got in the fitness industry to begin with. You know, likely you're an enthusiast, you participate, you know, in fitness, you're active, you know, stay active, you know, stay engaged, you know, be involved, okay? You're going to need energy, you know, to get all this done. You're in a great industry to be able to do this. Next, get in the habit of visualizing success, you know, visualizing yourself at your best, you know, revisit, you know, past successes. Next, you want to practice having a positive attitude. You know, this is one of the key indicators of people that really have high levels of success. You know, look for the good. You know, anything that happens that maybe is opposite of where you want to be, you know, learn from it and say, okay, if I had a chance to do that again, how would I handle it differently? But practice being positive, you know, practice, you know, that idea that the glass is half full, not empty. And then finally, take positive action toward your goals. You know, when you set your goals, you know, of course, the key thing when it comes to goal setting is write those goals down twice a day. Write them down first thing in the morning, you know, last thing in the evening, and even, you know, if you have some discouragement throughout the day, you know, write it down then. Be writing down your goals on a regular basis and then take action toward it. I'm not talking small levels of action. I'm talking about taking massive action toward accomplishing your goals. You do this, you're going to become a superstar in gym membership sales. My name is Jim Thomas, and this has been the Fitness Management Update.